largest hornets that we have on the planet. And so that's what makes them so unusual and makes them so striking to people. They do not occur here in North America. They're native to the Pacific Rim of Southeast Asia. Where they do occur, they're voracious predators of honeybees.
Our biggest fear is that it will actually impact small beekeepers and maybe drive them out of business and raise costs for larger beekeepers. It's just something we don't want to see happen.